guys, I'm Bob with Atalana with me. So today we're not gonna do anything, but we're gonna draw with me. I know that already. So what are we gonna draw?
What do you wanna draw? I'm gonna draw something you don't know.
I don't understand you. I'm gonna draw a truck. Because I'm done on my drawing time.
I think I'm going to draw an animation girl.
So what kind of girl?
I don't know. A random girl. So we have a pencil. And
you can use markers to color.
And
you can
Sharpie. Use paint. And rare markers here, like markers over here. And we need a ruler.
Yes, I know. Because this Mr. Ruler had been shown this. He'd been showing just now. Yes. So we need paper to draw. Paper to draw.
Of course,
so
we need to draw with paper.
So let's get started. Yeah. Ruler says bye.
So Matthew, what are you gonna draw?
So I'm gonna draw an eye, but I already did already.
So I'll draw a truck.
Okay.
I'll draw like a doll or something, or a teddy bear.
I'm not good at teddy bears, are you?
Maybe. I haven't drawn one. So I'll start now.
So let's start. Maybe I'm outside. Thank you. Okay, so we're done. This is my finished product that I did. Okay, now go. So that's her finished product. There's dust, papers, and a tiny little one. So I think that's it for today. This is the finished product I did.
This is what I did.
Why didn't you move the paper like that?
Because it's like that.
Didn't you have a smaller page? The drawing.
I have a bigger page.
No need to compare, Matthew.
Okay, so these are all of the work we did. So that's all.
Until next time, guys. Bye.
Don't forget to hit the bell and subscribe.
Like this video.
So we won't miss any new video. Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.